Tell me, people, are you ready?
Oh, oh, here we go on the Aaron Simpson Show. I got what you wanna know, so come and take it. Come on, come on, give me what you got, got. Listen, honey, yeah, we can take it to the top, top. Don't you worry.
All right, everybody's getting ready right now. Turn it up in every city.
Welcome to the show. 1st of September today. Not long till summer. In fact, not long till the end of the year. Only like 121 days. Whoa, so we've got to start cramming stuff in. At the end of this week, we announce the winner to our Disney Up competition, who will be flying to Costa Rica with their family. This is huge. It's going to be a huge week. Oh, so much to do. Sitting at the inbox because there's been a great question coming for Chang from a girl called Brianna. She lives in Invercargill, the bottom of the country, very cold down there. She's a huge fan. Chang, just wondering if you have any brothers or sisters. So, my man.
Well, thanks for your question, Brianna. I hope it's not too cold down there in Invercargill. I have two younger brothers. One of them is in the military and the other one is a school student. So I'm the eldest. So I hope that answers your question, Brianna.
Do you know, I've actually had dinner with Chang and his brother, the one that's in the army. Huge. He's like a tank. Could probably crush you with his little finger. Now, every day this week, we are giving away these amazing tickies designed in the Waikato. They are just utterly fantastic. Today's one is going to Cassie Harwood, who lives in Wingatui. If you don't know where Wingatui is, south of Hempton. Don't know where that is. Dunedin. Coming your way, congratulations. Now we're going back to Chang. You know how he's a gaming fan? Well, things are about to get a whole lot more serious. Check this out.
Hey there, Aaron. I'm coming to you from inside the Telstra Clear Pacific Event Centre, where the New Zealand World Gaming Champs are held. This is the home for all the gaming geeks over the next 3 days. This event gives gamers a chance to become New Zealand Electronic Sportsperson, or an eBlack, representing New Zealand in the World Cyber Games Champs that's held in China later this year. This event goes on for 3 whole days with over 800 competitors, and some describe this as the Olympic Games for the World Cyber Champs. They even have commentators. There are 13 different games being played here at once, from Call of Duty 4 to Counter-Strike. And the hardest game of all is Counter-Strike, because you have to eliminate all your opponents to become the champ. I'm in the main gaming room where the competitors have to bring their own PC to take part in the event. I just wondered how much the power bill would be at the end of the 3 days. But let's go and check out the competition. Right, we're here with one of the teams that's dominating this year's World Cyber Champs, Parallax. So you guys are like favourites to win this competition.
We've been favourites to win every competition for the last, like, I don't know, 5-6 years, so it's pretty cruisy.
So you obviously have represented New Zealand, the eBlacks?
We've both represented them about 6 times overseas.
How cool is that? You get to travel around the world playing video games.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Is there any money involved?
There's actually quite a lot of money. At the grand finals overseas, you're playing for about $100,000 US, first prize.
How do you prepare yourself for a competition like this?
We plan to practice over the course of a week together. So we all come to the one location, practice a little bit. But sadly, we've still all got work and, you know, school that we've got to do focus on as well. So you can't play all day, but we get enough practice in to win an event.
What do you tell your friends when, like, I'm a gaming geek? Do you say that to people? Like, do people still call gaming geeks?
No, we just say we're rock stars. And they're like, why are you going overseas? Oh, we're rock stars.
This event is dominated mainly by guys, but I find myself 3 female gamers. Hello, girls.
Hi there.
I didn't know girls are into gaming.
Yeah, we're just sneaky about it.
Is it hard to be in a competition dominated by guys?
Yeah, it gets hard because they mock you and...
Oh, sorry, I interrupted her. She just got injured in the game Counter-Strike. Well, Aaron, I thought I was a bit of a gaming geek, but there's obviously gamers out there who are better than me, so I better start practicing if you want to take part in next year's World Cyber Champs.
You know what I reckon? Chang, he could be an eBlack. He knows everything about every game that has ever been out, ever.